Hi, I'm Dushyant Narayanan. I'm a researcher at Microsoft Research in Cambridge in the UK. And I'm going to tell you about FaRM and A1, which me and my team have been working on over the last 5 years. If we look at distributed computing platforms today, we have good platforms for batch computation at scale, such as Cosmos or MapReduce, which can run large computations over thousands of machines for minutes to hours. And we also have good platforms that can provide low latency, but they don't scale out. And FaRM is a platform for providing low latency at scale. And FaRM makes it easy to build low latency scale out applications by hiding the things that make distributed applications hard, which is concurrency, failures, and data distribution. So FaRM abstracts this away and provides the programmer with the abstraction of a single machine that pools the resources of the entire cluster, runs transactions one at a time, and doesn't fail. Right? And the way we do this is by providing distributed transactions with strict serializability, which is very strong consistency and high availability. Distributed transactions are a very old idea, but in the past, people thought they wouldn't scale and that they wouldn't perform well. And in FaRM, we showed that within the data center, we can have distributed transactions with very strong consistency, high availability, and great performance. Right? And to achieve this, we leverage the hardware that's present in our Azure data centers today. So plentiful and cheap DRAM means we can keep the working set of applications in memory for low latency. Lithium-ion batteries integrated into the racks let us make this memory non-volatile at low cost. And fast RDMA networking lets us cut the cost of scale out. Right? Now, the hardware alone doesn't give us this performance, so there was a huge amount of work to get the performance out of the hardware, which involved redesigning the communication stack and new distributed systems protocols, such as a novel transaction commit protocol. And as a result of this work, we have amazing scalability, high throughput, and low latency, and extremely high availability. So for an example, we can recover to full throughput from a failure in 67 milliseconds in this experiment, which is less time than some systems take to commit a single transaction even when they don't have failures. So FaRM, as a research idea, started about 5 years ago, right? And we did the foundational research on FaRM over the next 2 years. And over the last 3 years, we have been pushing FaRM to production as well as building A1, a graph database that we're exposing to internal customers in Microsoft because there was a huge need for a good graph platform with high performance, scalability, and high availability. And so where we are now is that we've just gone live with our first scenario for this graph platform. My colleague Alex is going to talk about that.
Hi, my name is Alex Seamus, and I work with Dushyant and a bunch of other people to build FaRM, and then our partner product called A1. A1 is a distributed graph database that we've built to help accelerate applications that need to use graphs and have to have consistent graphs but are too big to fit one application. And I'll show an example of what we've been able to do and what we've been able to put into production using the technology that Dushyant just talked about in FaRM, along with all the other people that worked on FaRM and the A1 product. So using a Bing query, there was recently a news article saying that Russell Wilson is the most sacked football player in the NFL. So an interesting question would be, so who sacks Russell Wilson so much, and what are the statistics on this? So we can type into Bing, who sacked Russell Wilson the most? And then in seconds we get a result, we get this result, showing that the people that have sacked Russell Wilson the most is Robert Quinn. This query, once it comes to our backend, executes a six-hop graph query that does 22,000 reads, and we're able to perform this in tens of milliseconds. So this is just a small example of what we'd be able to do with FaRM and A1 and put into production with Bing. Thank you.